Philippines. Is a student of mass communications. She hopes to become either a broadcaster or lawyer, as she is renowned as a public speaker. She also enjoys writing fiction and fencing and badminton. Her ambition is to have a novel published.
Mabuhay, everyone! My name is Maria Carla Bautista. I'm 20 years old and I'm Miss Philippines. I'm a student. I'm taking up mass communications at the University of the Philippines. Reading is my passion. I love writing also. Anything goes. I love eating chocolates. It's my weakness. Please choose me as your Miss World because I'm just a simple girl who's out to make a difference in this world.
The third place in our final lineup of five goes to Philippines!
Philippines. Now, we're all curious, what has been your favorite moment from this competition?
Tatya Hao, Wohen Gao Sing. The favorite moment that I had in this competition would be the moments I have spent with the girls, particularly when we're in the bus chatting and singing. Because in this contest, I've learned the importance of friendship. We are different girls with different backgrounds, different languages, and different cultures. But aside from that, we were able to build great friendship. Xie xie.
Thank you, Philippines.
Now, with the result of the Miss World's first ever global vote, please welcome the chairman of Miss World, Julia Morley.
So we have five contestants. You've been voting for them all over the world, and our computers have converted those votes into points. The contestant who has won the most points overall will be the next Miss World.
今年是第一次全球投票，看到的这五名是前五名。待会儿我们首先要宣布前三名，然后才宣布季军、亚军以及今年的世界小姐。First,
let's find out who's been on top for the top three. Julia?
This is in no particular order. The three contestants with the highest number of points are United States, Peru, Dominican Republic,
the second runner-up to Miss World.
The second runner-up to Miss World is United States.
And now we have just two contestants left. Peru. Dominican Republic, stand right here, please. Let me get in between. Let me get in between just real quick, ladies. Okay. Take a look around. Are you nervous?
Yes.
Just a little?
Just, it's up to God now.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm not nervous.
One of them is about to become the 54th Miss World, but let me emphasize that being the runner-up to Miss World is a great achievement and carries very important duties and responsibilities. So whoever the runner-up is can feel very proud of what they've achieved. I wish you both the very best. You voted around the globe. Julia, who is the 54th Miss World?
Miss World 2004 is Miss Peru.
Maria Julio Mantilla, Peru, is Miss World 2004.
Miss World.
Thank you for voting.
And thank you for watching.
We'll see you back here next year for Miss World 2005. But from Sonya in China, have a wonderful evening and let's celebrate with classic hit Dancing on the Ceiling, ladies and gentlemen, Lionel Richie.
Good night.
It's over.
In here, something's going on, it's not quite clear. Somebody tell us about it. We're gonna have a party, it's starting tonight. Yeah, oh, we're gonna feel it. We're dancing on the scene. Come on now, oh, we're gonna feel it. Dancing on the scene. Come on, let's get loose. Don't hold back, cause it ain't no use. Hard to keep my feet on the ground. Feet not there. Get down, say, whoa, what a feeling. With the dance right here, come on, everybody. Say, whoa, what a feeling. Dance, whoa, what a feeling, baby.
Watch out, world, there's a new ambassador in town. Oh, you'd be so proud if she was your daughter. Good luck to the new Miss World from all of us here at Sky Travel. Back to what's coming up tonight, though, and Cruise Ship is next.